from an ex-drug addict criminal, I pray that Malta is not that crazy, that it will legalize drugs. What you hear is all rubbish. It's not recreational, it's drugs. It's called drugs. You know, and it's not, like they say, it's natural. Oh God, I hear people, I used to say, oh God create marijuana. You know what I mean? Yeah, God create marijuana as a plant. We smoke that. You know what I mean? We put the human side in God creation. It is serious. I hope and I pray that Malta is not that crazy, that it will legalize drugs, because there is going to be endless problem. Endless problem. And it is a gateway drugs. Young people lose their inhibition with alcohol at a very young age, and they swap alcohol and marijuana, they use it together. Most of them, they will use cocaine immediately after that. What you hear is all rubbish, is agenda, is money for the state, because people are using, oh, let's legalize it so state can make money. But it's drugs, like crazy. No, please Malta, don't. No joy will come. You destroy your young generation. The devil is trying to kill the young people, their brain dead. So legalize marijuana, other drugs are available anyway, so let's kill the new generation. Please Malta, don't. From an ex-drug addict criminal, and I have 6 children, I hope that you are more intelligent politicians and thinking for the welfare of your young people. And if you are crazy, good luck, Malta, I say to you. Yeah, bye-bye. And that's the truth, bye-bye.